Hello guys, welcome to a new easy tutorials video. Today I will show you how to create a glint effect in After Effects for your animations. Let's create a new composition using this settings, 3 seconds long and 25 frames per second frame rate. We have to create a new solid for our background. I have used this dark blue color. Create the text you want to animate. It can be any color you want, including light gray, but never white. Let's center the text. Select the text layer and duplicate it hitting Ctrl D on your keyboard. Create a new solid, this time using the white color. Adjust its width like this, or according to your text. With the layer selected, click on Effects, Blur and Sharpen, and select Fast Blur from the list. Set the blurriness to 1000. Now hit Ctrl R on your keyboard to open the rotation settings and change the angle to 25. Duplicate the solid layer hitting again Ctrl D on your keyboard. Select the new layer and change its blurriness value to 1500. Now modify its width like this to give it this look. Select both solid layers and pre-compose them into a new composition named Glint. Move the Glint composition between the two text layers. If you don't have this options, open them using this button, and select Alpha Matte Tutorial 2. Now to animate our glint effect, select the glint layer and hit Ctrl P to open the position settings. Move the cursor to 1 second and move the position of the glint layer to the left of your text. Click the stopwatch to create a new keyframe. Move your cursor 20 frames away and then drag the glint layer to the right of your text.
Let's see how it looks. If you think the glint is too bright, click Ctrl T to open the opacity settings and change its value to 70%. This was my glint effect tutorial. Don't forget to hit the like button, share the video with your friends, and subscribe to my channel. See you next time.